Okay, so another thing people are going to do is push their chest going back.
Yeah, right.
So if I'm going to do that, I don't want to put both hands in and have no balance. Just one arm through at a time. Once the shoulder busts through, then the other one can go. So it's one, two, one, two. So it's one, two. Pushes, pushes, on chest, then we go. One, two. Push. One, two. Okay, so that's another thing to do now. That's why you're seeing this swimming.
Yeah, so I think
realize one arm and the other. Yeah. Another thing that can happen is they put that elbow down when you're trying to get an elbow in there. So I'm going to put my fingers under it, hand to the opposite side and leaning, and pull that way. If I don't put my hand out wide, you're not going to have any power to pull. And you're going to be thinking that you're pulling like this. Really, you're pulling that way. So I put my hand under, power it wide, pull, and sit there leaning. Watch the other one.
Hey, come on.